Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we finally have the Mockingjay Part 2 trailer. Do you guys like my decorations? I do have posters, but I don't have them up in my walls yet. So the best thing I could do was my fleece cover that I put over my TV. Hunger Games! And of course, the poster, if you guys saw my Mockingjay Part 2 mini haul, is here. Well, I have it on the floor because I need to have the Mr. Hubby put it up on the wall for me, but I'm gonna go ahead and watch it now. I saw when it was posted, but I had to wait until I could come film the video, and I was like, everyone was like, oh my god, it's so good, it's so great. And I'm like, la 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 la, I don't wanna know. Don't tell me nothing. I had to keep scrolling through Facebook so I couldn't see any of the videos, because you know if you scroll through a video, it starts playing, and I'm like, no, no, just no, don't do this. I'm gonna wait. Don't spoil it for me. So yeah, I'm gonna watch it, I'm gonna film myself reacting to it, and then I'll, you know, say something at the end. So, yeah, stay tuned to watch my fabulous reaction to what I'm sure is going to give me a whole lot of feels.
I've been watching you, and you watching me. My dear Miss Everdeen, make no mistake. Is coming to its end.
For the first time in our lifetimes, we're standing together with 13 districts. Our future starts tomorrow at dawn, when we march together into the capital. The Solar Advance, President Snow is building a minefield of traps. The sadistic inventions of game makers meant to make sport of our deaths.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 76th Hunger Games.
Wow, I don't even know what to say, you guys. That was a lot of imagery that my brain is still having a hard time processing. My eyes actually got a little bit watery in certain scenes. And I got, of course, goosebumps and just, wow, that's intense. I mean, they showed so much, and even though it was like super quick, there was that kiss between Katniss and Peeta, and we saw Finnick fighting the mutts in the sewers. Oh my goodness. My heart felt like it was gonna like explode out of my chest all over the place. Oh my god, I don't know. All right, you guys. Please give me a thumbs up. Do leave me comments below. What do you guys think? I mean, this trailer is, it's amazing. We've been waiting. I've lost my ability to speak. We've been waiting so long to see the official completed trailer. I was sure that someone at SDCC would have, you know, released a version of it already, because they did show it at the Comic-Con, but wow, it's like best. this is like the best kept secret ever. I can't wait to see the movie now. I'm just like, oh my god, tickets go on sale already. But yeah, guys, leave me comments and do consider subscribing. I just feel like this video is just so intense now. But I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.